ルアミ。
リアルアミ。
オッケー。鏡を用意してくれって言うんだよ。もう誇張してるかな。
なんてさ、なんで目にそんなキラキラしてんの？
それどこから描いてるの？あ、目だ。
うん。
いたでしょ、
うん、まだいるよ。
いるのか。こうなってるよ、リアル
みたいな。コテキチもあるでしょ。
コテキチ。
Mumbo jumbo superstition. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four!
But Yumi, don't you think we're tempting fate?
So what? Bring it on, fate! Why are these fools cheering for me? Shut up, fools!
They're just glad you're okay, Yumi. You got struck by lightning.
They like me? Where am I? I must be somewhere. I'm a star! I can have fun with this.
There's something different about you, but I'm not sure what it is. Hey, you! Stop shouting out the names of our songs! We'll play what we feel like playing!
Ami?
Yeah, we hate you too! You've been a lousy audience, so don't come back and see us sometime!
Ami, that was awful!
Girls, that was awful! Soon we'll have no fans, and we'll ruin music for everyone!
Oh no, I must have fallen through a dimensional hole into a parallel realm where everyone is evil! Of course, that's just a guess.
Ready to go out and spread spiteful, sickening, hateful, evil, evil, Yumi?
You know, I was wondering, what would you do if there was someone who was being unevil here?
Nothing.
Nothing? Oh, that's good.
Sure! After we cut up their brain and study them to find out what made them such a freak, there'd be nothing to do to them.
Okay, so let's go do some bad. I've got to get back to my own dimension. If I've been transported here, then my evil double probably went there. I hope she's not causing too much trouble.
Yumi suggested, ow, we play a game of, ooh, highway paddleball, ow!
Something is definitely different about Yumi.
Now tonight's weather, dark, with a high chance of evil, and even more depressing thunderstorms than yesterday.
Another thunderstorm. That's how this all started. Hey, evil Ami, evil Cass, I've got a great I've got a terrible idea.
Yes?
Let's do another show at Stonehenge during a lightning storm.
What's so terrible about that?
Well, we'll get everyone wet.
A little better.
And then, that's when I hit the sourest note in history, and they'll never be able to listen to music again!
Brilliant!
can it be to get struck by lightning?
Psst! Evil Yumi! What are you doing? Play the sourest note in history already!
Yeah! Make everyone hate music forever!
Right. Okay. Here goes.
That wasn't the sourest note in history! That was good!
Hey! Evil Yumi can't play a good chord.
Exactly. We would never have let her into the band if she played good chords. Who are you?
Let's cut up her brain.
Help!
And so, we just wanted to do the show again to apologize for the show that got ruined last time.
Ha! You want to ruin a show? Here's how you ruin a show! Didn't get hit by the lightning. I may be evil, but unplugging someone's guitar is just plain mean.
Which one is the real Yumi?
It's me.
No, it's me.
Girls, stop fighting so we can figure this out.
I know. Ami, you have a freckle on your left ankle in the shape of a bunny, and when you wash your foot, you say, "All clean, Bobby Bunny."
That's true.
You like the color pink.
That's true, too.
How can we tell them apart? Oh! Oh! Oh!
I know who the real Yumi is.
Well, share.
Curses! How did you figure it out?
The real Yumi plays her guitar right-handed!
Curses! Phew. Fate, I'll never tempt you again. Okay, no need to show off.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Evil Puffy AmiYumi!
It's bad to be home.
バタースコッチ?
スコッチ?
スカッチでいいよね?
バタースコッチ!
Into two-stepping targets, Kaz!
Anyone who messes with Puffy AmiYumi messes with me. The name's Slim Chance, the rootin', tootin'est cowboy to ever saddle a bronc. And I'm a fan of all things Puffy.
I'm a fan of all things horsey.
Then it'd be my honor to give you all a tour. Unless y'all have other plans.
No, we love tours. Yay, tours!
Now, little ladies and littler man, meet my pride and joy, Butterscotch. Butterscotch here competes in every rodeo event there is. In fact, if we win today, we'll be the winningest team in history. Shoot, want to get your autograph, but I forgot my pen. A watcher for me.
This is the sissiest looking horse I've ever seen. Oh! The Mike and Oma!
What have you done, you monster?
Let's see. I hit the horse. of a mean cowboy who's deadly with a bullwhip. Gucky!
We have to do something quick. Slim's counting on this horse.
Attention! All horses to the floor for the first event.
We're dead. He'll thrash us.
I've got it. The trunk with your rental costumes.
There is no way I'm getting in that itchy old dibs on the head.
Hey, pard. Where'd the gals go?
They moseyed on off to the little cowgirl's room, I reckon.
Well, I expect them here when I get back, so's we can celebrate. Butterscotch, let's ride.
Telling the truth would be a lot less awkward.
If we tell Slim now, he'll flip his 10-gallon hat. Hopefully Kaz can wake Butterscotch before the next event.
He better. Being a horse hiney will ruin my street cred.
Now for the first event. Bucking Bronco!
Whoa, girl. You eating some new type of oats I don't know about?
I command you, wake up! Pretty please?
Our leaders after the first event, Slim Chance and Butterscotch.
Ready for some barrel racing, girl?
I can't see!
I'm ending this right now, before somebody gets hurt.
Butterscotch, quit showing off.
Come on! Wake up!
Yee-haw! One more event, and we are the greatest of all time. This is it, girl. What we've worked for our whole lives. Time to make history.
Come on, Yumi. We can do this. We can't dash Slim's dream.
Fine. Let's just get that trophy and get out. Hopefully the worst of it's over.
And now the final event. Tying up a crazed horned bull that has serious anger issues.
When will I learn not to ask for trouble?
Who is supposed to be doing the chasing?
Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest rodeo team of all time, Slim Chance and Butterscotch!
Oh, sure! Now you wake up! Ah! Get me off this crazy thing!
Please don't be mad at us, Slim. We were only trying to help.
How could I ever be sore at my favorite pop rock divas? Butterscotch knows when one member of a team wins, the whole team wins. Now, if you'll just autograph this trophy, Butterscotch and I can set out to pasture.
Good luck, Butterscotch. The rodeo and I will sure miss you.
Oh, that's it. Next time, I'm the head.
Big Waldo.
Buying swampland may be the dumbest thing you've ever done, Kaz.
Buying land was not stupid. I got a great price on it at www.moneydownagopherhole.scab. Let's see, it just passed Putrid Pond at the edge of Malaria Mud Bog. We're here! It's the perfect place to build a simple dream vacation house.
Run for your lives! Big Waldo's a-coming!
Huh? Who's Big Waldo?
The biggest gator in the entire universe. Maybe even the entire world. He ate half my truck. The army sent a tank to get rid of him once, but he had it.
Yeah, right.
Scooby-Daddle!
No alligators that big.
He's not so tough. He couldn't eat a tank. He's too small. Well, okay. But he's still just a dumb animal. We're way smarter than him. Ooh, candy.
I saw this on a documentary once, but with a gazelle, not a rock manager.
That does it! I'm getting rid of Big Waldo if it's the last thing you do!
What?
Alligator relocation! It's in your contract!
A big dose of crocodiles. That ought to put Waldo to sleep.
And then I sedate him with the tranquilizer hammer. Very humane. Hammer time!
How could anything that smells so delightful be so dangerous?
But he's still just a dumb animal. We're way smarter than him.
We've got him now. There's enough tranquilizer in this dirt to knock out 5 elephants. Time for Big Waldo to meet Bigger Frida.
Sure, nothing can go wrong with this.
Stars flee in terror as much as we do.
so that's what those poles were for.
Why can't I ever have nice things?